today's combo should be good. Is Salvo actually gonna be there? I don't believe it. He says he'll try. He gets out of work at 6. Oh, damn. Salvo's busy on the job today. All right.
Can I ask, why is your name on Discord Bruce Klein? Who is that? Hello?
Hello?
Sorry, I didn't catch that question. I was disconnecting from my work Wi-Fi.
That face when you just doxed it.
Why is your name on Discord Bruce Klein?
Because that's Ethan Klein's disgusting newborn baby.
Okay.
All right. The fuck?
I like this Salvo guy already. Damn. We're going to get along swimmingly.
A little unchained.
Ethan Klein turned social justice and PC because his son, Fedor, is a raging fucking...
All right.
You're lucky we're on Cozy. Jeez.
Yeah, exactly. We're dull and cozy right here.
Super Salvo. So why do you hate Flamenco and Augie so much?
Well,
yeah, dude, what the fuck?
Augie, he's pissed me off royally, and he's done many crimes in my head. In real life, but man, he's been taking up a lot of occupying my fucking time where my wife's like, can we not talk about Augie at dinner? So he has this audience. He live streams to 1,500 congruent concurrent viewers and just basically sits there half the time with a controller in his hand with his fucking Bucky's hat doing nothing. And that just pisses me off too, because if you are putting on a show on the internet, put on a fucking show. So I called him out on that, and instantly he started fucking coping up a storm by calling me a spurg. He thought I was just another smaggle that was gonna fucking yell at him and go away. Well, I'm still here, and I've taken over your fucking your community,
my life.
I've taken over
in your house. I am not leaving.
Yeah. Well, that's my goal. I want to just bang on his fucking windows all night for a week straight, just to terrorize him like a fucking horror
Dude,
movie.
I
swear
believe
to God,
you would do it. Like I'm already getting like the hints of schizophrenia, like the talking about yourself as a third
schizophrenia,
person.
That's what Flamenco calls me. Meanwhile,
like, Augie wasn't on the Salvo train, but once you realize you were on the Salvo train, once you were nice to Salvo and your community liked Salvo. Like, I love that.
You know, if you're a fan of Salvo, you know he only tells the truth. So
that's literally, but that's also like exactly what happened. Augie was trying to fucking pit his fucking crazy audience against me, and it only took like 2 Salvo videos. And I love your audience because the audience loves me. So, and it literally only took me kind of dedicating 10% of my time to kind of switch. So now Augie kind of by complacency kind of likes me, which is kind of cute. But I feel like he can do a lot better. I feel like he can show more effort. And then he's also like a liar. He kind of flip-flops his opinion based on who he wants to talk to. Yeah.
Well, Salva, who's your favorite YouTuber? Who do you watch?
Don't say yourself. I literally watch my videos on replay in the shower, and
right,
I literally laugh and chuckle. I'm
good,
okay,
one, dude.
Fair
who
enough.
Else?
That's a valid answer.
It is. I've fallen into a bad habit of watching content that I fucking despise. And there's not much on YouTube. My good friend, and this is truly the only program that like I watch unironically to enjoy. He's my good friend. You can look him up. His name is Mike David, Red Bar Radio. That's the only show that I unironically truly enjoy.
What the fuck is this H3 podcast, and who is this host? Get me the Bo Burnham H3. I got to show people this. These guys are weird. On this H3 podcast, the guy who hosts it, I just thought he was a regular white guy. It turns out he's like very, very weird. Everyone's saying H3 sucks, H3 is nuts, new fools. Okay. Let me show you this guy. Watch how this guy acts. And then I got to see, what is this about? Where did he come from? What is he? Because he's not a comedian. This is really weird, and his wife's even weirder. Watch this guy talk.
To the H3 podcast experience. We're trying to compete with Joe Rogan over here.
Hell yeah, dude.
My look at his eyes. Is that a podcast can never compete with an experience.
And he twitches. He has all these weird twitches that he does. that I didn't notice. Ethan Klein is his name, and I believe his wife's on the show, and she's even weirder. Let me show you the wife. Look at her. Wait, it doesn't look that bad in the monitor, but wait till you hear her talk. So are these two like Israelis or what are they? Because all of a sudden they're everywhere. I mean, if you're a YouTuber or if you use YouTube, they're like on every recommended thing.
You know, Tom Dark videos. I want to give some props to Tom Dark here.
Let's okay? go.
Like right that. Now are Mr. Sen and Grimsey.
Good one.
Grimsey?
Grimsey?
Yeah, I'm like, I'm like, I can see
yeah, Grimsey. Yeah, they make really great content.
Good one. And there ain't no way.
He's fucking
he's breaking
dancing
up.
And
yeah. Well, you're really breaking up. We can't understand what
you're roboting, okay. Salvo.
It's Ethan Klein's
he's
son.
Still going. He's
Ethan
not even
Klein's
talking.
Son. He took
I'm
him
going
down.
Through a dead zone.
Are you driving?
Oh, let's go. Let's go. He's driving. We're so back.
A few Spurgs wanted
I'm almost up. Home. My wife's not going to let me take this call.
You got
to go ahead.
Why?
Oh, sorry. Go ahead, Salvo.
No, I'm sorry, Doc. I'm driving, so I'm kind of I might be interrupting you. But why does Tipster care if his Discord is horny? It's like, shouldn't
That's
somebody kind of like embrace? Someone should like have like an openly horny Discord where like the horny people can go to sex and kind of have a good time. Like, why was he so against it?
Anyone that was close to him would have already known that. But all right, like he did that. Like
table for three.
So it was just kind of weird to me that you didn't know.
Oh, what's the
way?
That he did that.
Salvo, are you in a restaurant right now? If you have to go, then you can leave. You don't have to be here.
Phone number is, hold on, I gotta mute this.
Your comments, and I am not awesome. Going to speak with Tipster.
Okay, thank you, I'll be in my car.
But you and I both know that it just kind of seemed like...
Sorry, guys, that was the... reservation
it's okay.
At
it's all good, Salvo. If you need to go, then you can leave. It's okay.
No, I'm good. Good news. My wife and father-in-law aren't here yet, so I can talk about Tipster's e-whores a little bit more.
I didn't notice this.
My table's ready, Doc. Thank you for having me. I can't wait for next week. Love you guys.
All right. Thank you, Salvo. See you later, Salvo. Thank you for joining.
I'm like, the chat fucking sucks. Can we all agree? The worst part about live
chat. My chat is cool. Yeah, my chat.
Well, my chat's cool too, but they're cool because I made them cool. All right. They had to be whipped around a little bit first. They had to be fixed a little bit.
You're not cool, bro. You aren't cool.
I'm
Augie,
awesome.
What about
what do
you is cool? Augie, what about you is cool?
He has these cool aviators. Haven't you seen him?
He's got his cool Bucky's hat that he loves.
Yeah, dude. Exactly.
I get it. All right. I got like a minute and a half, and then
okay.
I got to jump.
All right, so let me ask you. So this goes into my next question. What's so respectable about sexting? I must know, Salvo.
Okay. See, there's been everybody that's been on the internet has been fooled by people like Mr. Augie RFC, for example, because he's in this call that likes
Dude,
to act
get
like
to break
sexting
the stream.
Is cringe. No. As you know, sexting is awesome. Sexting is fun, and there's nothing wrong about sexting. So
yes,
I'm actually
is.
No,
yes,
there's
is.
Nothing wrong about sexting, and I want to break an exclusive Salvo content vid coming up here.
Right.
I am getting Cammy, the infamous Cammy, on a call, and I'm actually gonna teach him how to sext. That's gonna
what?
Be coming up.
What the fuck?
So for my chat that's confused why I asked that question, Salvo released a video in which he had somebody else record it, by the way, in which he sits in front of his car at a park, in which he explains that Augie and Nick DiOrio should start sexting so then they can be cool.
Oh, wait, that was you?
Yeah, that was Salvo.
Oh, Salvo, I do know who you are. I saw that video.
I think more people in the commentary community, Augie and Nick DiOrio, should actually actively try to start sexting. I think it would be healthy for them. I think if they actually give in to their manly desires and get out there and start to sext, get a little dirty,
Put yourselves out there. Be a little pervert for once in your lives. That is okay. That might make me respect them more as a man if it came out in Augie RFC's talking about some very dirty little things and I'm learning about Nick DiOrio's pervy little kinks. I might actually start liking them.
Oh, that was funny.
Of course it's funny. Everything I do is pretty fucking funny. And like, if Nick DiOrio and Augie's sex come out, well, I would have respect them a little more because they would be more like me, you know, just warm-blooded men who just love women. But they're not. They're openly talking about how they are virgins. And wait, Nick DiOrio,
Nick DiOrio does that. I think that's.
I don't want any virgin counter signaling. Being a virgin is awesome.
Exactly. No, it's not. I promise you, it's not. That is straight hope.
Nope,
that's
it's real.
Scoping up to the brain. Michael Alberto, I just pulled into my house. I have to go. Thanks for having me on. Augie.
To your big fat wife?
Augie, my wife would literally make you cream in your panties. I promise. I'm just looking at it. I have the hottest wife on YouTube. Me and Destiny. Me and
you
Destiny
have, a big
have
fat
the hottest
wife
on YouTube.
Dude, you just
you are so fucking
the hottest wife on YouTube. What?
I have the hottest wife on YouTube for a fucking fact. And Augie, if my wife walked,
can you post a pic of you with her?
Sure. If my wife walked in front of Augie, Augie would literally just like burst out with a fucking O-face orgasm and cream his little blue denims. I promise you. Thanks.
Nice.
Thanks, Michael Alberto.
That
bye-bye.
Problem, Savo. I love that guy. I love him
Augie,
so much.
On,
we're still here.
Augie, unblock me from your chat, you fucking coward. Bye.
Why do you have him blocked in the chat?
Do I?
We gotta block him.
That was something.
He's awesome, dude. He is so good.